warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, my student. How are you today? May Allah blessing you and give you happiness. Oke, kembali lagi bersama Bu Nindi dalam pelajaran Bahasa Inggris. Pada materi kali ini, Ibu akan membahas tentang recreation place atau tempat rekreasi. Oke, have you ever visited the recreation place in Indonesia? Pernahkah kamu mengunjungi tempat rekreasi di Indonesia? Of course ya, tentu pernah ya. Oke. There are many recreation places in Indonesia. For example, the mention is Agung Mountain, Gunung Agung. What else? Batur Lake, yeah. Danau Batur. What else? Kuta Beach, Pantai Kuta. What else? Bali Zoo. What else? Waterboom Bali. Dan masih banyak lagi tempat rekreasi di Indonesia. Okay, let's explore the recreation place in Indonesia. Let's look to the picture. First, mountain, gunung. We can see beautiful view on the mountain. Yeah. Okay, for example, Agung Mountain, Batur Mountain in Bali. What else? Marapi Mountain in Yogyakarta. Okay, next. Lake, danau. For example, Batur Lake, Buyan Lake in Bali. What else? Toba Lake, ya, Danau Toba in North Sumatra, ya, Sumatera Utara. Okay, next. Beach, ya. Beach, pantai. In Indonesia have many beach, okay? For example, Kuta Beach. Kuta Beach in Bali. What else? Parang Tritis Beach in Yogyakarta. Okay, dan masih banyak lagi ya. Okay, in beach we can see the wave of the ocean. Kita bisa melihat ombak di laut ya. Okay, next, waterfall. Okay, waterfall, air terjun. For example, Git-Git Waterfall ya, in Bali. Okay, next, zoo, kebun binatang. We can see the animals live in the cage. There are many collection of animals in it, including komodo, camels, zebra, and many animals. Ya. Jadi di kebun binatang kita bisa melihat binatang secara langsung ya di dalam kandangnya, dan juga terdapat banyak sekali binatang di dalamnya, itu di dalam kebun binatang. Okay. For example, Bali Zoo ya. Bali Zoo in Bali. And then Gembira Loka Zoo. Gembira Loka Zoo in location in Yogyakarta. Okay, next, water park. Water park. In water park we can play and swim ya. Kita bisa bermain dan berenang di water park. Okay, for example, water park in Bali. Any water boom Bali and circus water park Kuta. Okay, thank you. Terima kasih anak-anak sudah mendengarkan materi kali ini. Semangat terus anak-anak. Thank you and see you later. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.